together, we're just like recording and taking it. It's a combo.
Thank you.
Did you watch season 5? Right, so he's great winning, breaking out of jail.
Yes.
And then the sky's the limit here, so, you know, but he'll get Terry Snowden, which will be another winning. But I have no idea about the script, but, you know, it's going to be terrific because they write really well. No, my son is, he just did a movie for a lifetime. I hope he comes back and he gets stronger. And another flash.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? That's great. He's a good boy.
Wonderful.
And they love him on the show, and they love him in his western and his finish.
I saw him with the lights.
Yeah. What should I want? You want me to write on this your name?
Yeah.
C-U-D-Y?
Yep.
Named after Buffalo Bill Cody?
Yes.
Are you going to do lunch soon?
Yeah, I'll do lunch soon. I'm dealing with Cody. He's related to Buffalo Bill. He's got 500 buffaloes on his property. They live in an apartment.
Buffalo Bill Cody.
Yeah.
I thought you meant Buffalo Bill, the guy from Silence of the Lambs.
Tell another story.
There we go. But, you know, the thing is that this, I'm glad we won in this tournament. But, you know, Terry Silver's not a spot director.
Yeah.
The way he wins.
You got a couple of them.
God bless. It's crazy.
Yeah, I saw it and I let it go, and I don't think John Cruz, his moral fiber was violated by that. Anyway.